Hello, my name is Daniel, and I believe the last time I made a video of this length was about a couple years ago. I put a lot of effort and planning into that one, and it took about 2 weeks from start to finish to complete it. But unlike that, this video will be a lot more unscripted and just on a whim. But the content I do want to show is very, very important to me. But short story, I've been working out for a good 5 years now. But from, I want to say April of this past year till now, I've been taking it a lot more seriously, both physical training and diet. And I just wanted to present all of this content just to show all of you all of the stuff that I do to try and stay fit and healthy. In addition, I think this is a good way to integrate both the creative and physically active sides of my personalities together. Since I've been doing a lot of strength training, I haven't done too much like design work that I used to do before. And this is my way of sort of kind of getting back into that while also enjoying the things I'm currently doing right now. So with that being said, I will be recording the activities that I will be partaking in the next few days. I'm going to be going to the gym a few times, have a few rehearsals for my dance team, and just some other miscellaneous activities that I will be enjoying. But yeah, we'll see it in a bit.
Good morning. It is about 9 a.m. I set an alarm for 6:30 because I wanted to run around 7 or 8-ish, and I slept through them. But it's okay. Still looking forward to the day. I have a pretty active schedule lined up for me today. I'm gonna hopefully run. I'm gonna go to the gym at 10 with Nick. Gonna work out legs, I believe. I'm gonna dance with some friends later in the evening, and I'm just gonna hang out with a friend afterwards. So yeah, looking forward to today, and yeah.
Good morning. So I decided to actually get up and run today. It's gonna be relatively short. I think just a couple miles, maybe three at the most, just around the neighborhood, but. You know, I'm really starting to enjoy these runs, especially now since the heat wave is over. I can step outside without feeling like I'm about to turn into bacon. I will show you as we progress along the run how it's gonna go. But yes, see you guys soon. Finished the run. It didn't take too long, honestly. It's just the incline kind of sucks here, but it's okay. But now that the cardio is out of the way for the day, I'm gonna go work out with my roommate. There he is. All right, so we're just doing chest instead. My legs hurt, and our boy Michael is at the gym, so we're gonna get in a quick workout with him at the 24 Carmel Mountain. Post it up. And you have anything to say, Nick?
If my employer sees this, I'm on lunch.
Oh, yes.
Ticket, meal, ticket, ticket, come on, still in my liver, real numbers in my, feel, hit me back, feel this one where the powder pack, pill, bring me back, feel this one out in California. The blow is good, though, was good, the show is good, you know it's good. Cool as me out front, that can't cool, stoke, can't folk, you know it's love. Clean as tie, EV, no head and shoulders, you know it's good. Shout out to my kinfolk, just got on that Coca-Cola, scrub. Watch my pole vault in my go-kart, this my get away, it's in my hood, we call it book. By what you think of me, all my...
be nines and dimes. All she want is chicken grease. All you know is what your mammy taught you about the surface. Get your meal ticket, ticket, meal ticket, ticket. Come on, still in my liver, real to my feel, hit me back. Feel this one where the powder pack. Pill, bring me back. Feel this one out in California. Meal ticket, ticket, meal ticket, ticket. Come on, still in my liver, real to my.
Hello, it is about 4:32 now. Gonna dance with the boys. Yeah. Take a class at Studio Fix. Just finished dancing. There's Josh. He's all sweaty. Jairus is right here.
Not sweaty.
He's not sweaty, unlike the boys, the twins, the tethered, if you will. There's Maui, and there's Kevin and Warren.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going back to the gym, hitting chests again. Leah's accompanying me at the 24 Carmel Mountain, posted up. I'll show you guys more later. Okay, bye. Hello, good morning. It is Friday morning, I think around 9 a.m. Gonna do a few laps around my complex's pool. And gonna get the athletic juices flowing. I think I said that yesterday, but you know, pretty busy day today. Gonna go swim, I think gonna work out later, then just like, a full day of dancing pretty much. So yeah, kind of excited, kind of nervous, but we'll see how it goes. So for breakfast for today, we are eating a oatmeal cookie Quest bar. I don't really eat breakfast too often around this time. The first time I eat is usually around like late breakfast or early lunch, but now I kind of remember to actually do it before being active, so yep. Don't exercise on an empty stomach, it might hurt. Okay, so I didn't realize how cold it is right now. I was used to. Oh, Nick! Oh, yeah.
Okay, the water is a lot colder than I thought. I don't know how long I'm gonna be in the pool, but there is a jacuzzi that I will definitely utilize.
Yet again, gonna hit some back and by, a little bit of shoulder and some abs, of course. I was supposed to work out with Nick, Kevin, and Carlo today, or I was assumed to believe that we were, but we're not anymore, so I'm just gonna be soloing it right now. But yeah, let's, as Little Pump would say, esket it. Thank you. finished my workout, got back home not too long ago, and I have about a good 3 hours of time to kill before I have to start dancing. So I'm gonna try and relax, eat something, and prepare for what's to come. But yeah, I am currently sitting on my balcony right now. If you look, that's my view. Carmel Mountain, yo. I hope I didn't dox myself because of that. But here's also Suki. Yeah, we're kind of just vibing out here, you know? Okay, sorry. Okay, bye. I got back home not too long ago. Performance went pretty well. Got to hang out with some friends, eat food. But yeah, now I'm back home. I'm gonna hit legs now. I think that's the last like workout I haven't recorded yet. So, yeah. Morning. So this is, I think, the last day I'll be filming my activities. I'm gonna go running on the beach this morning at La Jolla Shores, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm taking a rest day for the majority of today after this, so yes. Pretty much wraps up everything that I wanted to show in this video. I hope you all enjoyed. Like I said in the intro, all the content and all the activities I was doing within this video really mean a lot to me and have been very, very important in my life. I just want to address, I'm also sorry that I realize this is more of a working out sort of video editing project. I didn't really do that much design work. I kind of wanted to, but hopefully in the future I'll be able to do more. And also, sorry, I didn't really cover all of like the dietary aspects of my lifestyle. That kind of glossed over my head when I was doing this. But just to wrap it up, I just want to say thank you so much for those of you who watched. And I hope to see you all soon.